this beautiful creature as an opera singer. Her name is actually Allegra, but not everyone wants their names on the pictures, so because she's wearing a rose, I've called her Rosa. Imagine how beautiful she would look on the stage.